There's I'm a robber. I robbed this helicopter and there's no cops around. I could get out quickly. Just need to learn how to drive a helicopter. I'm Mr. Kabata Cat. And you are coming with me, Mr. You are under arrest. What? No. I'm escaping this place with your heli. No, you aren't. You are really, really aren't. Give the vehicle to me. Now, or put your hands up. No can do, cop. Bye. Get out of here. Stop trying to crash into me. Whoa. Too bad. I'm going to have to crash into you anyways. Oh well. Bye. See ya. I'm in my helicopter, so I think that's gonna be a problem for you. Oh, no, no, ride this thing. Woo! Bye! Oh no, he escaped! I don't know what this is gonna do. Whoa! He got away. Oh man. That's not good. Will you help me? Will you help me, team? Will you? Because I need your help. He has gotten away. And that is not good. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to try and get him again. Bye. Haha, I'm in the school and nobody, not even that bad cat, can find me here. I'm in the cafeteria. Should I eat something? I don't think so. Someone's gonna hear me munching. Oh wow. Hey, have you seen this guy named Principal around here? Oh, hi, police officer. Hello. Are you Mr. Pritzelpug? No. I'm Just tell me your name. My name is Whoopi. My name is Whoopi. Yeah, you don't look like your name is Whoopi. My name is Leo. Yeah, my name is Leo. I play the guitars really well. Wanna listen? It's really nice. Oh, that's bravo, man. Bravo. Bravo. So, why are you here, police? I'm looking for this man. His name is Pretzel Pug. Pretzel Pug. Maybe if he's a bad guy, he could be robbing a bank. Thank you, son. Now I know where he might be. No, I don't think so. The banks. I'm not sure. Maybe he's robbing something. Yeah, I'll check every place that's like a bank. Okay. Bye. Bye. Why are you still here? Because I want to still be here. Okay, I'm leaving. Okay. Oh, Missy Cat. She left. Maybe I'll do something here. Ugh. Study, I'm a kid. Eat. This is real food. Can I multitask? Nope. Ow. This food, it's so good. Never knew school would be so good. Okay, I'm leaving. Right when I finish this. Ugh, that was so good. Ugh. Ooh, okay. I'm leaving. Ugh, these disgusting clothes and disguises. Oh my gosh. Oh. Hi, yi. Okay, I'm at the bank. Glad the alarm didn't go off. Okay. Let me check for some money. Nope. Not in here. Let's go up here. Let's go right here. Nope, no money. I've been checking everywhere. Oh my gosh. There's no money. There's no money in the bank. I came here for nothing. Oh my gosh. I'm so mad. There's no money here. Did I come here for nothing? Oh my gosh. So bad, dude. So annoying. Okay, I'm heading back to the base and saying there's no money at the bank. Oh my gosh. I'm at the bank. The alarms went off, so I came to check. And there's no one here. Oh, wow. Just came here for nothing. Oh, wow. Just wow. Just wow, yo. I gotta check every hiding spot they would be at. The robber just stole a heli. Okay. Nope, none there. Nope, none there. So, I guess I'm just gonna be right here, big guard. Nope, no way. I'm going back and saying that there's no one here. Okay. Hello, we meet again, cop. Yep, I guess we do. Oh, thanks for opening your doors. I can get in now. Don't be so sure. I kind of wish I could rob your car. Hey, that's it, pretzel pug. I'm not playing with your games anymore. Letting you escape. That's gonna be a problem. Cause I'm up here in my helicopter. And you can't get up here. Yeah. Well. You know that's not our only helicopter. We have other helicopters at other stations too. Oh, no. Oh, yes. You believe it, don't you? No, I can't believe it. Oh, well, guess we're going down. Oh, no, my helicopter. It's going down. Ah! You are under arrest. Now get out of the vehicle. Ahora. No can do, because you're right next to me. So that's going to be another problem. Oh, well, I'll just arrest you because we're so close to each other. Well, I'm in a helicopter. Well, you're not anymore. One second. Haha. Now, you may not know what I'm going to do, but here goes nothing. Poof. Whoa, I fell out. You broke it. Yeah, we'll see who's boss now, huh? So, yeah, I don't think you can escape now. Plus, that was your helicopter. Why do you want to break it? Because you're in there. You're under arrest. Oh man. Oh. escape. I know it. And I really, really will escape. Oh, well, we'll see about that. There will be about 1,000 guards in each police department. And look how fat you are. I don't think you can even fight them. That's rude. Okay, well, you're under arrest, sir. Had it. This will be your new jail cell. So, have fun in prison, because you had all the fun robbing your banks and jewelry store. I don't think I'll be having fun in prison at all. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is not good. Yeah, it is good, because you're now in jail, where you're supposed to be. Fine. Come back out at 12 for lunch. Fine. What do I do here? Yeah. Bye. Nothing to do here. This is gonna be boring. Studying in jail cell? I can do all I want in my jail cell. Whatever I can do in the jail cell. That's it. I'm gonna try escape. Until next time. Okay, so I'm just gonna study some of these boring books. Lunchtime! Time to head to the cafeteria.